Back, it's me and Lenny, and if you, I just wanted to post one video today. Well, I don't have that much time, so I just decided to show you how to draw a lion, because I have to go to Kung Fu, like, what time is it? Okay, never mind. I have to go to Kung Fu, like, really soon, so I just decided to show you a quick video on, doing and how to draw a lion. So, first thing to always do is get a piece of paper. So, I won't be actually showing you, so you'll have to try to remember this. Maybe you should take notes. So, first, always you should draw. What was that? Never mind. Two straight lines down. Like this, if you can't see it, maybe. Wait. Two straight lines down like this. One second. And then you should draw 1 foot. Just like this. You should definitely take notes for this. Then do a straight line from the end of that, then draw another foot like this. If you want to, you can connect those like that. Then, draw a straight line like that. Definitely take notes. Then, do two straight lines again, just like that. I'm telling you, you've got to take notes. Then do the same thing as the front. Draw that foot. So draw that foot like that. Then do the same thing like the other leg. The same thing as the other leg. Do this. Then the most important thing, do the body. Like, wouldn't it be so funny if lion didn't have a body like that? Then you can draw the tail. First thing to always do for a lion's tail is, if you don't do it this way, do something like that. Then go around. Like that. Then, you ain't gotta have the head. Draw a circle for the head. Then do its mane. I don't know what that's actually called. If you know what that's called, leave a comment down below and tell me what this is called. I actually have no idea. If the pen doesn't have much ink, you could just outline it like, no, you don't really need to outline it, but this is what yours are supposed to look like. Now draw two eyes, draw one circle. Draw one circle in the middle of that circle, like that. Then draw two eyebrows, simple like that. I'm just telling you guys, you've got to take notes. then draw a circle for the nose. Wait, one sec. Circle for the nose. Right here, like this. Then do a straight line down, like that. Then on one side, go back down again, curve up. Then do the same thing on the other side. It should look like this now. Well, guys, that's all I have to show you today. I know I haven't posted a lot videos in a long time, but definitely leave a like, leave a comment down below, and a like, and subscribe. Bye.